Well, hello,
Merlins and Serlins. I'm the F-Bomb here, Nick Brolink, and we're streaming at 9 p.m., which means I don't have a lot of time to fool around. What I. Oh, yeah, that's right. I had my fleets doing fleet missions. What we're going to do is reach my assassination target, maybe explore that whole island, and then maybe explore another island in the medium area. We'll try our best. First, let's get our rewards, man. Been waiting for this. Libsyn. Alright. A new treasure map. Hey, that's cool. But I unlocked Portugal. Look at how dangerous Portugal is for me. Could I possibly... I gotta repair Hercules. How many diamonds do I have? Doesn't say. Less than 99. Alright, I'm gonna have to watch this soon. So if I do the St. Louis... Should I even do this? 86%. I mean, I really should, because the route... Take less damage, firepower bonus. Launch battle, I'm going to have to use, definitely, some fire barrels. Oh, so all just one? You know, screw it, I'll take out the Man of War by myself. Alright, that's enough. I've done enough damage. Oh, the Man of War's still alive. Oh, the San Juan. Yeah, kill the Man of War, dude. Oh, beautiful. This brig is going down. Alright, Hercules. Oh, let's see. San Luis. Alrighty, there we go. I would love the capture of Man of War. That would be cool. Oh, we got 60 diamonds for that. And we got the leaves. Yes, we needed those. I don't even remember for what. I've done both of these. Okay. There were missions here I didn't do. In the Gulf of Mexico. So, no, I've done the Gulf of Mexico. Alright, these don't unlock anything. But I think there was one here. Okay, just 800 regals. Oh, wait, 16? 17. Wow, these are nice. I'll do these. Yeah, we'll do it. Wait, why can't I pick? Required card, damn it. I don't have the required cargo? What about this one? No, I still don't have the required cargo. I'm confused. Alright, we'll just do another one I haven't completed then. This one I haven't completed. I still have to require... Oh, there we go. Repair. The San Juan. Excuse me. Alright, get out there, San Juan. Now, I haven't done these. I might as well do them. Alright, the Santa Luis. What about the New Horizon? I haven't done this one either. Dude, we're just sending our ships firm. Okay. One upgrade. What? What's the upgrade? It's gonna be some nonsense that I don't need. Oh wait, hold on. Cruise quarters. Actually, that one I will take. I want more crew. Fire barrel, mortal. More mortal. Alright, everything else is good. I don't really need that much ammo. But having more crew on the ship sounds good, actually. So let's go ahead. We finished our mini game. Let's reach our target.
Captain's
Alright, so to to go to our target, we have to go this way, which means we have to... Oh man, there's two Mayan stales there. Let's... Wait, I'm damaged? How damaged? Whoa! Oh, I do remember why I'm not damaged. Alright, well... At some point, we'll find some chump ship, I'm sure. But right now we have an assassin con... Is this place bad? Why is this place bad? Huh.
Starboard, Captain. Some wrecked cargo adrift here, sir.
Level ship. A frigate.
Ship coming after us, sir. Frigate. Spanish ensign. Seems to be alone, sir.
Fasten yourself.
I can heal. This is gonna hurt them.
We're making it hurt them, sir!
Beautiful.
Fire!
Fire! Exposed! Take the shot!
Fire!
Away to the enemy, sir!
Swim us off the wing!
Enemy. Loose and swim too!
Alright, now I need to board this ship and heal mine.
Swim too!
Reef in, all top!
Grappling hooks away!
I gotta kill a captain and 15 crew. That's one. Oh, that was brutal. I got two shots in. Just kill a captain? No. Damn it! Shot my own guy. I stink.
Keep them back.
Get down, Kenlock. Great. We go kill the captain. We're losing crew members. Mission was successful already. One more. There we go. My crew got hurt, man. That's no good. We need to repair the ship. I need to get more crew. I really gotta repair the jackdaw. Yeah, we salvaged her. How's my ship doing now? Full health, I love it. Now my target is here, and there's this frigate.
Let out some sail.
I don't think I can safely go here until this guy is destroyed as well. So I can kill him and lower my wanted level, hopefully. Or... I might be able to just, board here.
Wall ship incoming, Captain! Looks like a frigate!
Fall all!
I can't...
Give me some speed! Call them in! Get off the wind!
Alright, I'm releasing now. I shouldn't be in conflict. Pinos Island. Fast travel has been unlocked. Sneeze. God damn it, he's at the only one. I might use nothing but berserk darts. Sounds like the best idea. He's gotta be up here, right? No, he's down here. Okay. Alright, he's not here. He's gotta be deeper in. Not those. I'll loot the ammo. I think I'm missing bullets. Well, my best thing to do, I think, is to wait for that guy to come back and do a double assassination. But then what? Oh, he's in there. And there's a sniper up there. See, I don't like that. Hate these snipers. Now, does this guy just run back and forth, back and forth? Like, that ain't good. Ain't good for me. See, because then that means I gotta do a run and gun with him. Pray that that guy's an idiot over there. Run and gun with this idiot. Hide in the bushes. Any bushes over there? No. Who saw me? Oh, he sees the dead guy. There he is. Beautiful. Okay. So that's actually not the hardest setup. That was actually, like, really easy. Tomb Raiders contract completed. Hi. There's a jaguar coming this way, too? Come on. Complete the first set of assassin contracts. Yo, that's the best death sound I've heard so far. Are you serious? No, you gotta fight me like a man. You're not gonna do a good job, though. That was disgusting. Just knocked him right off. Get up here. Kenway, come on. Kenway. Alright, come on. I want to kick you off. Destroyed. Simple as that. Alright, now there's... chest. Is it all the way up here? Y- Yay! Gimme! 1 out of 6. Okay. I'll take that synchronization. I'm gonna regret it, but I'm gonna hunt that, Jaguar or whatever the hell's running over there. I'm sure it's a Black Panther and I'm gonna need its pelt. What is it? Black Jaguar. I need those. While I'm on this level, let me get this. I'll turn around. So how many we got? 1 out of 3. Okay. The Black Jaguar. Jaguar. The Black Jaguar is somewhere around here. I am nervous. Because it's like got a ridiculous quick time event that's necessary to hunt the darn thing. I mean, I love kitties. I'm all about cats, but I need the stuff. Is that it? The hell is that? Can I still get ammo off of him? What is it gonna give me? Bullets? Berserk, thank you. So what, did the Jaguar despawn? I guess it did. We'll do the Mayan Stale while we're waiting. That's annoying. Hey! Oof. That's a lot. No? Maybe? Oh yeah, come on. Hey! Cool, and X marks the spot. Alright. Beautiful, dude. Found it.
Ah, another Mayan keystone.
Yeah. 1 out of 2. Uno. Out of dos. So we'll get this. I guess we'll work our way around the island. Maybe I should just go up and then... Yeah, I'm gonna go up first. So I'm gonna go this way. I don't really know how. I'm bummed about that Jaguar. I think they're hard to find. And there's a animus fragment in that tree. This has got to be the way to do it. Chest? Thank you. Boom. Okay. 2 out of 6. We gotta go ahead and get that chest now. Working our way downtown, rolling around, stomping around, and I'm Assassin's Creed. That's not the song. I know that's not the song. I just felt like saying whatever came out of my... Kenway. Are you fat? There we go. What to say. I'm like, I can do that in real life. Can't do it in a video game, Kenway? Come on. Come on now. We got a cadaver for a treasure map. Still restricted, guys. Wow. Whiffed it. I still want to get that Jaguar. I wonder what happened to this guy. Here. Give me the stuff. Thanks.
Good day's hunting.
Treasure map. Okay. Don't know where that is. That's the two. The other two are over here. Can I just hop up on this? Yep. I'm a genius. Self-proclaimed. Looted. And looted. There we go. Oh, good. More sleep darts. Great. We got the last Mayan stale. And this, before I do the Mayan stale. After I do the Mayan stale. Where's the chest? It's not down here, so I can't actually jump off this. I see with 9 eyes. Alright. That's all three segments. Here's the last Mayan piece. That's not my sword. Why is that? That's not my sword, man.
And one more stone.
How many more do I need? I don't even know. Alright, I'm the best. We gotta go kill that jaguar. Pains me to admit that, but I need the pelts. Black jaguar. And there was one that spawned. I saw it on the map. What time is it? What the hell are you doing? Kenway, you moron. Oh,
that is
attention.
What I think of your goddamn.
I needed more crew members. That's why I did that. They're gonna shoot me. Oh god damn, these guys are marksmen. Climb up here, dude. I gotta reload my gun. That's it? Wow. Okay. Can I loot you? I need the bullets. You cost me 3. Well, not you. The pirates I wanted to save cost me 3. Gotta be a Black Panther around here somewhere. There it is. Well, that's one. Yo, I'm skinning alive. That's messed up. Oh. That's so screwed up. What do I need Black Jaguar pelt for? I remember, it's something specific. Where's B? 20 additional seconds. Well, I mean, I like it. Yeah, let me craft more sleeping darts. And I need another Black Jaguar. I don't know what the thing's spawn ratio is. Ah! Jesus, that scared me. Just came out of nowhere. Let me go ahead and craft it. And then get out of here. And we'll figure out something else to do. Yep, sleep dart one. Got it. Make another sleep dart. While we're at it. Let's get out of here. I don't want to be here. I hate hunting animals. They, especially aggressive ones like jaguars. They always kick my butt, dude. It's like the worst. Jump. There we go. Where's the boat? There was a little boaty. Make it easy for me. Probably gonna go fight that ship. It's gonna hinder my escape. And then we'll think of something to do. My ship is looking nice. Can I get in the ship and like look at stuff? I know one of my other vessels in my fleet completed their mission already. Yeah, good, okay. Ah! Yeah, good. Good guys, be excited. Access fleet. Kenway's fleet. Kenway! City unlocked, Jamestown. Veracruz. Oh, I got a collectible, too. Alright, hold on. Now, what about the other... Yeah, I have more missions I could do. The Gulf of Mexico, I have a general store, Diplomacy 2, and Fortune Slaver. Well, it looks like I have not finished all these. So let's finish all these. These should be like lesser missions, they should go by quickly. The Santa Luis. Oh, okay. There we go. Good. Those are a bunch of missions. Yeah, I'm sure. What kind of upgrades do I have available? I don't think I have any besides the crafting stuff that I don't need. Nope. Okay. I hit O. What was that? Okay. Let's go beat up this guy. And then maybe do one more thing. Then I go to bed soon.
Captain's home.
God damn. All the guys respawned.
Get the mainspring. Fire! Quarters!
Oh god, that's not
on your mind, come
me.
Fire!
Speed up. We're gonna hurt these guys good. Hit them. Alright, let's board. What we gotta do is lower our wanted level. Like, oh my gosh, it is. It was high. Hectic right now. Finally, jeez, I'm losing crew fast with this. Go lower my wanted level for sure. It's like almost full. Lower wanted level.
Will you sign on, lads?
That's not my sword. Why is it? It didn't do that for like the longest time.
Into the wind!
Wall ship incoming! Ready to fire, Captain.
Yeah, we'll fire. Hit him. Oh, that was beautiful.
Try the mortar still to their ears.
Fire! Captain, that's where the mortars get
them. Fire!
Cannon ready!
Are they?
Fire!
Destroyed. Okay, this time we'll heal my boat.
He's up the wind! Call it all sail!
Fall down it!
Killing me, officers. Well, we'll try. That was quick. I whiffed that guy. Okay. Gotta hop back on the boat. There we go. Guys off the boat. Kind of a huge shot, damn it. Oh my god. There we go. Now let's repair the boat. And now I think we can get out of this red zone. I don't even know why it's marked off as such a dangerous area. Alright, we got enough time for one more thing. One more thing. It's gotta be a short stream. Can't stay up and play so much of this.
As much sail as you can.
What else is in this area? I don't understand why it's so violent toward me. I would think it would just be this. But it's not. Probably should just take that out and oh, you know what? We'll kill a humpback. Is this still going to be dangerous for me to go through? What is going to make this area safe for me? And I never finished this. What am I? Oh, it's yeah. You know what? No, we're gonna sail this way. We'll see how that goes. We'll take over that fort. Drunken sailor, what do we do with a drunken sailor? Nice. All the boats out here, man. That's a big one there. Level 23 frigate. Alright, we're finally out of the really violent area. But that still doesn't answer. Red seems to center from. Or maybe even here. I don't get it. I guess it's going to be a progression thing. But who cares? So we'll go blow this fort up, collect all the stuff, and then that's going to be it for the stream today. And I do mean today. into enemy territory again for this one. That sounds great. Yeah, well, they're not going to be well guarded for long. Boom. It's pretty cool, man. Just breaking against the waves. Changed big time for me.
Starboard, Captain. Some sort of cargo there, sir.
My ships are protecting this. I actually don't see any. Ooh, it's got metal. Nice. I don't think these ships are protecting this one. Keep going. Dear God.
They're targeting us. We're ready, sir.
Good.
Fire! She's vulnerable there, Captain.
Fire!
On your mark, Captain. There, sir. Good shot to cripple us.
Fire!
Probably gonna get hit this time. I'm gonna get hit this time for sure.
Fire!
Damn, whiffed it.
Haul in the stun crew. They're firing on us.
Crew the foreman.
Stun's up. Let's get moving.
All sail loose and stay tight.
Okay, it should be good now.
Fire! Weak is right there, Cabin! Awaiting order! Look, Cabin! Put a shot right through there! Fire!
Is it the wall on the other side?
Fire!
It's gonna hurt.
Fire!
There we go, boys. Got that. Great, let's infiltrate the fort. That's pretty good. These guys are gonna see me. Or they don't care.
Fair to the starboard. Floating booty there.
I think we're clear, sir.
They're hitting the land. Alright, good for me, man. I got to avoid a fight. It's part of that blowing up. These two boats still have no idea what they're doing. Alright, let's keep going. We gotta kill two fort officers, one of them is here. Ow, you asshole. God, I'm not even. Oh god, I'm still active. No, don't die from the fire. Are you freaking? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude! What hit me so hard? Where did all my health go? Are you fucking insane? I thought I could go one stream without getting mad. The fire damage in this is bull. I hate it so much. It's like it... I would not light on fire like I'm kindling if I just stepped on fire in real life. Not that this is real, but still, I mean, god damn it, dude. Freaking, I hate this guy with his bombs. What are you doing? God damn it, you and your fucking ass. Why? Again with the bomb, blow me. Hate these guys with the goddamn axes. They're overpowered as hell. Give me the axe. Let me see. Huh? It's great. I can't run around with it. Good. That guy wasn't a Ford officer? He's surrendering. I'm gonna let him live. Become anonymous? Really? I have to kill him. The game wants me to. Oh, gross, dude. Let me reload this while I'm at it. Dude, what is that revolver reload? Hello, Commander? Listen, it's not that I hate you. He's gotta die. No. Cool. Was that more killer whale stuff to do? So we see some. There's another island over here. These are killer whales, right? Yep. And then this is the last medium fort in the area. I gotta discover these islands though before I can go ahead and do all the assassin stuff. So let's. Let's clear out this place. Maybe look and see if I can buy any upgrades. Sorry. Simple enough to get. Apparently not. Oh, okay, I see. I've never seen one of my forts shoot at ships before. That's great. We've played this outfit a lot. We might actually. I might go back to the governor's assassin outfit. Alright! So that's, for the most part, everything here. The only thing we haven't done here is the naval contract. We're not going to do that today. Save that for another time. Don't die, Kenway. Kneels of steel, dude. Kneels of steel. Knees of steel. Can't believe. just blowing the hell out of this. We can't read your comments. Comment on Nick Broink on YouTube. And we will, I thought he blew it up. Yeah, comment on Nick Broink on YouTube if it's very important. Muy importante. Otherwise, we're never going to read it. Can I buy anything? The mortar. The swivel strength. Probably actually... Never even used the mortars. I'll get the swivel strength. For sure, though. I wonder if it just makes the swivels look nicer. One, two... they do look a little bigger. Eva. Yeah, they do look a little bigger. I'm not sure. I promise you, whoever's commenting, I can't read your comments. Oh, my ship did get steel on it. All that black stuff is steel. You know, I thought so. Alright, let's see. We'll access the fleet. We did our upgrade. Could have swore it said one of our fleets was done with something. Yeah, there we go. We've unlocked Nueva York. Jar with four faces. Okay. So, naval map. The Gulf of Mexico 2. I just want to finish. Looks like we're done with the Gulf of Mexico 2. How about Southern British Colonies? Well, we can do this one. The Palace. Okay. And then the Eastern British Colonies. We have to ship battle this, and I only have one available. And I think I can't I don't think I can win this one with the Santa Ana. The Santa 85. What about this? New partners. No, and we don't have enough stuff. Okay, so we're working. And next time we're gonna be rocking this outfit, which is the more traditional assassin outfit. We got Kenway's robes, which don't impress me. Crimson cloak, which that didn't stay. What? When did I get this? The stealth outfit? Hold on. Things are happening without my knowledge. I got the stealth outfit? We're gonna play with that then. Politician's robes. Explorer outfit. Community challenges. How many? Officer's outfit. Kenway's fleet. Templar armor. Gained by opening the cage. Okay, yeah. The Mayan outfit, which is what I want. Redeemed on Uplay. What? Hunter outfit. Whaler outfit. Hold on. I didn't even know we got the stealth outfit. I want to look at that real fast. Pistol sets. I don't think we got anything new. Like the standard, that would be, it's got better range, but completed all the, so this is the best in the game, right? The golden flintlock. Sword sets. The French court swords. The officer's swords, the officer's rapiers, which are probably still almost the best. But then there's these. Completing all the assassin's contracts gives us the pistol swords. And these, and the bleeds. Redeem on Uplay. Wait, how do I, what? I gotta see what this redeem on Uplay nonsense is. How's this outfit look? A mission was successful already. Wow, this, let me run. Let me see some of the waggle animation. It doesn't look bad. I don't like the... Oh, wait, am I barefoot? Oh, I got sandals. No, I don't like the barefoot. I mean, there are parts of this outfit I like, for sure. But I'm just going back. Whoever just joined, we're about to end. For the night, so I'm sorry. We're just goofing around real quick. Alright, so next time, no. Next time, we're gonna go ahead and just use the governor's outfit. It's nice, it's the closest thing to the regular assassin outfit. We already finished that, that's cool. Oh wow, the palace, this thing kicks ass. Yeah, okay. Well, no, I'm not done. Go back to the naval map. We still have some missions. So we're done with the Gulf of Mexico. Done here. It's Eastern British Colonies. Secret medicine. So, I really do need to battle here to make this safer. Oh, well. If it's 100% victory guaranteed, then yeah, we're gonna launch the battle. I'm gonna shoot one. Wow! Nice, dude. I may have not needed to do that, but I don't care. It's victorious. We got 30 diamonds for it. And now it's only hazardous. Unlock the new city. Oh, the other two missions finished. Jesus. I got a chalice, too. So while we have the whole fleet, we have... Let's just go ahead and... The palace is my big hitter. So prepare to St. Louis. We gotta make these areas a little safer. Launch the battle. I'm not even gonna help this time. We're just gonna wanted it too. Okay, we're gonna see. I'm just doing some of this Facebook game equipment. Alright, watch it down. Who's breaking it in? Santa Louis. Oh. Alright, at least we'll shoot that first. What? No, he's gonna hit my boat again. Oh, no. There we go. Boom. Victorious. It's much better. 52 whole diamonds for that. Now it's just hazardous. We can rock this place. I'm not even done with this, though. Wow. We unlocked it. Did I... No, those are all done. Good. Okay. So we have a lot of missions to do here. The Taste of Money. Well, hold on. This is just damaged as hell. Let me repair my ships before the game tells me that nothing's gonna win. The Hercules. Alright. You're at 90%. You're gonna beat it. Santa Ana. Santa Eva. Alright. The empty cellar. Just get out there. We'll just have all these go. We'll just have them all do missions when I start the stream tomorrow. I'm just gonna get so much money from all this stuff. Yeah, confirm. Well, that's gonna be it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm the F-Bomb here, Nick Broink. Come back, be a friend. We love friends.